Lakewood means rewind, a gunshot means forward. Crazy did so we rewind. Chase.
Today, beautiful people, you guys are gonna get a two-day special. It is Wednesday. What's today's date? The 21st? Look at me. Team iPhone now. Wednesday the 21st at 7:31. I am waiting for Lex to come out of the studio cellar. This is actually where we got engaged at, if you guys have seen that video. But she's currently talking to an artist there. And we're gonna head to Velocity because I gotta do some lifting, like bench press and all that my coach gave me. And then tomorrow I'm actually gonna go with Frankie. He says he's gonna come this time, guys. And I got an actual workout, so you guys get to see that a little bit more in depth. I think I'm getting a hang of vlogging as far as like the athletic videos. So the first one was kind of an introduction, so you guys see that I'm actually doing a lot of stuff. And so now I'm gonna try to like cut into pieces so you guys can get a little bit more of a storyline. Kind of feel like a show every single time. So I'm probably gonna add in some narrations and stuff like that. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like I said, it's a two-day special, so it's gonna be tonight, very little lifting. Then I'm gonna get tomorrow when I wake up, vlogging as normal. And then getting Frankie to, you know, take a hold of the camera and guess gonna show you guys all of that. So stay tuned.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, hey!
Waffles, so this is technically for today.
Nice.
Oh, gotta tell everybody. Look who's here. Hey, welcome back to the fam.
I'm here.
I'm always supposed to be there an hour before we start, and I'm never there.
Oh, that's good.
It wasn't my fault today. I was actually doing pretty good.
Nice. What happened?
It was kind of my fault. Because we knew Lex's dad was coming, but we got back late last night and we didn't clean up everything. And then when I woke up today, I actually woke up at like 8:30. Right. But the first thing that I did was started editing the stuff that I filmed yesterday in the gym. So that put me back like an hour and a half.
Yeah.
And then I started rushing, which is why I didn't go pick him up. I had to call him an Uber. And now we're here waiting on my waffles.
Yeah.
Which I don't even put like syrup or like butter on it. I just eat it as it is.
Really?
Yeah. So, with that being said, it's time to go.
change the whole system up.
Oh, yeah.
So move the whole thing.
Out the last night, whatever I was pushing wasn't even half of what I should have been pushing. So this is like 110 pounds. I don't remember what I did last night because none of them things have a weight on it, so you don't know how much they weigh. But
sure.
Yeah, that's my public.